I lead the Soft Machines Lab, and we're a research group at Carnegie Mellon that develops next generation materials that enable electronics, machines, and robots to be soft, elastic, and safe for physical interaction with humans. A lot of the different application areas include wearable computing, real-time physiological health monitoring. We've also looked at developing these materials as electronic skins for robots to endow basically the sense of touch and various other types of modalities of sensing so that those robots can work much more effectively. Soft materials engineering, soft matter engineering does represent in a way a revolution. It has the potential for transformative impact in healthcare and, you know, robotics, industrial automation. Now we're focusing more on applications and kind of, you know, real world use cases where these stretchable electronics can actually make a difference. It's really nice to see when I go to conferences, when I go give talks, just to see the outpouring of interest for these types of approaches to electronics and machines and robotic hardware.